So the next piece is a tango, famous tango, Jalousy by Gade. And it has been specially arranged for us. This is the first time you will hear it performed in this manner. It's arranged for three violins by my good friend and wonderful composer and conductor and pianist and friend from going back many, many years, John Silver.
Thank you.
All of you come here. In alphabetical order. They've all been with me since about 8 years. So I remember Eileen was playing with Dvořák Humoresque from Suzuki Book 3 at the time. But even at her first performance, we heard something pretty special. And Evelyn was playing, I don't remember that. Vivaldi, I think Vivaldi. Everything goes back. I saw you were playing Kukler Concertino. Okay, so this goes back a very long time, and I think we'd be very happy together. I'm thrilled to see them come to this point in their development. So Alison is going on to Columbia University, no, to Barnard. And Eileen is going on to Columbia. And Evelyn is going on to major in music at Cleveland Institute. These girls have put in their dues. Nothing, this kind of pain doesn't come from not practicing, that's for sure. Okay. But they make time for a little bit of practicing, or a lot of it, depending on the situation and on the time of the year and the week, in addition to excelling in academics, as I mentioned before. Alison, all A's, you're all A's, everybody's all A's. I don't know how you manage it. And top scores in SATs. And Alison is a black belt. So I didn't know that. I should have watched that at those lessons.
Was that the second degree black belt?
And she's been concert mistress and principal second in her school at NCYO and various other musical achievements, as well as a fine pianist and award-winning pianist as well. Eileen has just finished performing solo with the Frederick Symphony and the London Town Symphony, and she was a semi-finalist twice in a row, 2015, 2016, at the national level Sphinx competition, where she was basically one of eight last year and one of nine this year nationwide in that competition. What else have you done? She and Evelyn are co-concert mistresses of the Philharmonic. They have been for a couple of years. And they are also the two violins of the MCYO flagship quartet, the Liedergeld, which has just become the semifinalist, one of semifinalists, no, finalist in the St. Paul competition, the National Chamber Music Competition, and in the Fischhof, which is the largest international chamber music competition, and their group became one, was narrowed down to the last 12 worldwide. So they, pretty special kids. There are a bunch of other things I could say, but it's gonna take too long. So they are pretty special, and we enjoy them, and I will miss them all. Please come back. You're always welcome to perform here, you know that, right? Okay.
If I will put the colors, and just exchange them.
Okay.
I think this is the way I meant them. Okay? But they're not very different from each other. You're welcome to pick out the wonderful ones.